Hi! Ecuador is a very beautiful country, but it's also a very interesting one. See, here they use the US dollar, an American currency, and not a local one.
That's because 17 years ago, Ecuador suffered from hyperinflation. It's when 10 pesos get you a banana, the next day, 10,000 pesos get you the same banana. This is hyperinflation. And it happens because of government, the economy, and more government. In Ecuador, no one could afford things anymore. To buy a piece of bread, all the money you had was worthless. Businesses died, and people became poor overnight. But that is the past. Now, Ecuador uses a more stable currency like the US green. Hyperinflation is not unique to Ecuador. It happened all over the world. Because money is just a piece of paper, and it's only as valuable as you think it
is. Esto es un minuto. Nos vemos mañana.
Nice.